So we just saw crotoxin, now we're about to see cambriac toxin. This is Jeremy Clay Cash. This is a live feeding video. You can't stand to see the chick die. You need to quit watching this video now. This chick is not gonna survive through this video. This chick is not gonna survive through the video. If you can't stand to watch that, quit watching this video now. That chick is about donezo. You can't stand to watch this and you're still watching. That's your fault. Live feeding video slash. You got a Crotalus aureus about to eat a baby chicken. It's gonna strike it first. It's gonna be, he has no idea where it is. This is a live feeding video. There's a chick in the middle of that rattlesnake's coils. The rattlesnake's just not aware where the chick is yet. They're trying to look at me. Look this way. There you go. How can you not see that? Come on, Slash. Alright, things are about to happen. I can't believe how confused he is. And you're all over it. That was one light strike. One light strike. And that chick has already shown the effects completely. There's another chick in the tank. If he strikes both of them, I'll let him eat both of them. Now he's become aware of the second one. Thank you. Lewis Harris syndrome in the southeastern United States is just absolutely terrifying. Thank you.